Sister Margaret Mary Mahon was a member of the Religious Sisters of Charity, who died aged 19 in 1874. She entered religious life in 1870, and shortly afterwards fell victim to an incurable disease. Little is known of her life, however her grave at Donnybrook in Dublin is visited by devotees who claim to receive cures through her intercession, and a cult has since developed to this young Irish nun.